All right, what do you say we get started? 3, 2, 1. Now, since it's Blue Moon, we have Foo. We still have a chance at Cecil and Edge. Oh, hi, Sparkle. How you doing today, chat? It is Friday. All right, Foo, what do you got for magic? Not great. Not great. Having Palom is good, though. Bandana. Okay, so we gotta come back to Mist Village. Ogre Axe 2. Oh, impromptu shopping. That's not good. Usually anytime that happens, there's not a good reason for it. Yep. Like I said, anytime something like that happens, it's usually not for a good reason. Although at least that was understandable. An Artibo, okay. Well, hopefully things settle in the short term. Strength ring. We might need that. Wizard hat. Okay. Now we start making sales. Ishtar. Greetings. Ether 2s might need those. Yeah, we got, not bad. Chain Rod, we'll need that. Oh, hello, Cecil. No, Blue Moon does not have any empty chests. They all have something. And since it's T-Wildish, they are all likely to be good items, but they're not going to be top-tier items. The top-tier items are hiding behind trap chests. So early on, it's worth looting the chests. You might find something that you like, and whatever you don't want, you can just go ahead and sell for the money. Ninja sword. Okay, we would really like an edge. Blue Moon only has a couple glitches set. Sylph, Dwarf Castle, Warp, Life Glitch, item duping is not among them. Oh, hey, it's an inferior old man. Oh, well, he does have exit. So I have a wild idea. I'm gonna give that Soma drop to Fu. Fu, like Tella, has a limited MP pool. Yeah, you probably saw that. Man, this place had nothing. Yeah, she's fine. It's fine. It's just a flesh wound. You have no bloody legs! There's Edge. There's Porum. Change rod, and we're gonna give you the bow for the time being. Oh, you come pre-equipped with a back row glitch. Perfect. That is excellent news. We got the goods here. Okay, no. Uh, Let's see here. Fire armor, poison claw we can get rid of. Slumber sword. I might be back for that curse ring later. Mysidia has the goods today. Alright, so we're gonna get some spells on food real quick. We're gonna do the thing that I forgot to do during my last Blue Moon match. Let's do Mount Hobbs. We're just gonna get some easy bosses out of the way. Hi, Ruby. Cure 2 now. That's better than Cure 1. Middle sword. Okay, we know where we can get long swords, though. So that's just merchant fodder. I'm pretty sure we have our party. I don't have exit. I gave up my exit. I gave up my exit caster. That's fine. So I'll probably keep my party until I'm done grinding. And then for Zeromus, we swap out Fu for Tella with the curse ring. I believe we call that a plan. It's another boomerang. Getting all of the Yang equipment. All of our Punch Mage stuff and no Punch Mage. Oh, hot. Nice. Nice. Cognazzo. Easy enough. We'll be right back. I think we have to go for that at some point, chat. What do you think? Check Twin Harp? Now, if Possum Morpheus was here, he would say always Fey Twin Harp. And most of the time, he's right. Right, Ishtar? Another cabin, okay. A really old Dungeons and Dragons reference? I'm not as familiar with the Dungeons and Dragons references. Alright, we need two bandanas. Let's sell off all of our stuff. I should buy a third. Yeah, if I can find a heroin rope for Porum, I can turn her into a rage mage. Because I already have healing with food. I gotta say, you're not really getting much in the way of magic here. Yeah, would have been nice if that was a sparkle. Regardless of what the sparkle was, Wyvern would have been fantastic. Alright, let's see what we got. Headband, I can sell that. Excuse me, game. Why are you vanilla? Oh, there's Quake. There's a sparkle. All right, we need to get Cecil light, very bright. We'll also get our last character, but I'm pretty sure this last character is going to be irrelevant. It's going to take something to blow me away to want to change anyone out. Yeah, Sid, I mean, you're a better Chris Ring candidate, but... not today. Three bosses, one key item. Mono reveals is almost always worth doing. Especially when you have a required boss. So, hey, Shura, how's it going? You got a problem here. Paladin Cecil's gonna miss out on all of this. Alan will for sure get quake before the stun. Doing good, Jiffy? How you doing? Thank you. There's Meteo. Alright, chat. In what world do we use Meteo this seed? Oh, nice. That is good news. Excuse me, game. Is this even randomized? We've had two inklings of vanilla so far. Vanilla Baron Guards, Vanilla Legend Sword. Oh, hi, Yang. Pre-equipped with a drain sword. Cecil, you dummy. There's exit. He's in the Mysidia, chilling out. Alright. Stick an arrow on him. Stick a bow on him. I'm feeling really, really good with this party right now. We're gonna slingshot Cecil right here. Elven bow might be nice, but I think our bow is pretty much set. We can probably sell that middle sword. We know where ninja swords are. I just gotta go get them. No, not ninja swords. Long swords. Sorry, long swords, not ninja swords. Alright, Cecil being more than 10 levels behind the median party level, he's gonna get a, what they call a slingshot. He's just gonna get double experience for this fight. So we should get him a good, solid, 15 levels right here. Oh, water hag. Chat, our 30 minutes have elapsed. Prediction time is over. Hopefully within the next hour. We can figure out what the Z sprite is. There's the hook. There's a defender. Actually, that's a really good backup weapon for Cecil in the absence of the holy swords. Alright, so I'm going to scout the rest of the shops. And then I'm going to make an exceptionally wild play. It's, like, super wild. I think we do our D-money now. We don't need much. But if we can get a stack of ethers, this'll work. That's two more, Blizzard we can sell, Illusion we can sell, Mute Bell. I did have a couple, yeah. I saw them. Were they in a shop? It's not Baron. It might have been, oh, you know what? It might have been in Terraria. So if we can just get a few, like a couple more Aether 2s. I think I have one Aether 2, one Aether 1 right now. You've been focusing on the black magic there. Okay. Pretty sure they weren't here. Yeah, cabins, okay. And the thing with the Aether 2s is, I don't really need that many of them. Because they're about 100 and some odd MP per... There they are. Alright. What do we sell? You know what? I'm not going to need the Runex. This house is going to be a high enough level. I think we have enough. Let's micromanage some MP here. Alright, so what we want to do, we're just going to go straight to the giant. We don't have 10 key items, so we got to kill like 8 or so with life glitches. And then this should be everyone maxed out on level. Yep, you could say that, Sineth. Hello. Is everyone hyped for a stream reveal tonight? So you know what? We gotta take this arty bow off. I can't have Porum outspeeding my party. How's it going? Weekend. All right, let's heal everyone up. Cecil, I gotta put that sword on you. We're not the D machine. You might be. We'll be right back. Oh, don't do virus spread. That'd be a problem. Alright, what's our turn order like? It's gonna be gross. Sifflin back attack. Still no D-Money. Okay. That's something Zeke might have on me during the race. If he knows the grind, if he knows this setup, he'll save time. But nobody does D-Machine on Blue Moon. Also excited for the race. I hope it gets in. If it doesn't, then oh well. Yep. I'm sensing a Highlander reference from that. Kill you. Yeah, it's kind of funny. I actually had an inkling to watch the classic Star Wars movies last night. Well, that works out. I am losing so much time to this. That's okay. I'm still feeling good. Money. How do I get four battles in a row with you guys? This is also partially why I have six Ether 2s. Does he? It might take a minute just to get to the D machines. Which is fine. So who should be next? I thought you'd be dead. The button! Thank you, Trucker. Thank you for 7 months! I am not worthy! We'll just use an extra round for healing. So we're at 2 kills, 1 life glitch. We're at 3 total. Now, chat, should we check the two bosses in the giant? Once we're done with this? I totally forgot to do a life. My turn order is all messed up now. Callum, what are you doing? Okay. Okay, sounds good, Sinnoh. And what do we got? T-minus 3 hours until announcement time? Something like that? Excellent. I'm really counting on Palom connecting here. One more after this, and then I think we have enough. Palom is like a level or two away from Nuke. Yeah, literally a level. Couple levels. Let's see who we got. Dolls. And I didn't take the hourglass. I should have taken the hourglass. I didn't think. Well, I was wrong about one thing. There's actually a scenario where I cast Meteo. Not just Meteo. Double Meteo! Yep. Please stop hitting my mages. Well, I don't think we have to worry about the giant now. Alright, let's go underground. Like, I could just go straight to the moon, but without the pass, that does not seem like a great idea. Alright, trap chest. Excal, crystal sword, that's what I'm looking for. Crystal armor. A defender Cecil took on a sail man. Tech. life staff. That is such a good weapon for Porum. Alright, we need to get her a wizard hat and a white shirt. Yeah, I'll take a Massa. I will never turn down a Massa. Okay, now we can literally turn Porum into a genuine Rage Mage. Artibo Hero and Robe. Just Zerk her up. You need some Samurai Arrows to complete the set. Or some Arty Arrows to complete the set. There's a third monster in the box. It's Arty, just not the arrows. We already have the bow. Okay. Ribbon. And we definitely don't need the sirens. Mind a black belt or power shirt. Or Zeus Gauntlet. And Zeus Gauntlet. Okay, whatever. Hi, Dark Imps. Or possibly Elements. No, I think it'd be Ruby if it was Elements. So we got Dark Imps there. It's only the robe if the elements are in Dwarf Castle. don't have to worry about saving here. Nothing here is going to cause pose any kind of a threat. You could, but I'm over level for you now. Should survive. Wow, Fu gets his three best spells on the same boss. Not that it matters, what's here at top of tower? Oh, Dark Elf. Okay, never mind. We need you. So I think in order we do Dwarf Castle, Feymarch Tower. I would much rather have the power shirt than the karate shirt or the black belt. Oh, that's a sparkle. It could be Wyvern, but it could be Ogopogo. This is okay. Just in case Quake doesn't kill. Val. Oh, yeah, you know what? I'll take that. I will never turn down a holy sword. It's not the absolute holy sword we want, but who will say no to an Excal? Oh, dang. We can forge. All right, chat. Side bet. What kind of forge do we get? I can't run a prediction because we already have an active one. Do we get a weapon that we want? We have three good options. Lightbringer for Cecil, Sasuke's Katana for Edge. Any weapon for Fu or Pelham. Stardust Rod, okay, and Massa's, nice. It's a sunrise! Okay, so that's 85. Oh wow, that is way stronger than Massa. But we want that for sure. Oh, it's a Mura there. Buy a second Stardust Rod for Fu. Dart for Edge? Oh, yeah, I mean, it could have been. That was so worth it. That is the first time in a Blue Moon Seed where I've had a useful weapon, an actually good weapon, from the Smith. And only the third time overall I've had a weapon I could use. Pink Tail? I mean, we don't really need that. Why'd I go all the way around? Ninja hat? Hey, we just got one. Okay. We're gonna set up for Golbez. Okay, that's fine. Perfect. So after this, we only need... one boss. Mylon or King Queen Evelyn. Go for the moon after this, once we're done with the top of tower. He should be dead now. I don't think we touched that package. Why am I walking out? Alright, to make sure we full clear everything that we can, let's just do Sylph right now. If this happens to be the tower key, that's great. We'll just get both bosses out of the way. If not, then I'm not going to worry about it. And a good day to you, sir. How's it going, Migs? Cecil's level 62. I always get that backwards. It would be fantastic if this was the tower key. Yep, no more frame drops. We have not dropped a single frame this stream. Of course, now that I say that, I just jinxed myself. It's not fair when Cecil can do that much damage, and he's not even wearing his best weapon. Sand Ruby. Okay. No, that's fine. We are one boss away. We need either King Queen Evelyn, completely free anywhere, or Mylon and friends. Which, on the moon, if it's on the moon, not too bad. So what have we seen? Two sparkles? Ogopogo and Paledim? We got three of them out there yet? Six bosses up here. I only need one of two. I feel pretty good about the odds, even though I still have a ton of the game open yet. Thank you. I said I was gonna anchor with Sid, didn't I?
Yeah.
Whoops. It's fine. We're fine as is. Well, that's the Mylon, just not the Mylon we want. You're flying. Edge is going to destroy you. I wonder what other bosses we're gonna find up here. Like I said, we have a ton open yet. We still have Luge, obviously Mylon and Evelyn's are available. We still have Kaipo Guards, Demist, the Elements, Octomammoth, CPU. Silly game. We can now blarg. Oh, wait. Why is CPU always up here? Bye, Cecil. Party Rock. Wait, I have a coffin. What am I doing? Twin Harp into Earth Crystal. And we go from there. Thank you. I'm gonna have to swap airships just in case the pass appears. Chat, we're gonna get some music after all. That twin harp came early, and we decided not to check it. I should have nuked himself. I know I have kamikazes laying around, but it's fine. I've never heard that before, but that was a jam. I didn't have to buy a single strength ring. I've had three of them for free. After Earth Crystal, if we still don't have Go Mode, we turn in Pan. The good news is, if Blarg is up here, we're gonna survive it just by face tanking it. Nothing can kill me. Alright. That's go mode. We don't have to turn in Pan. This is still faster than walking it out. Not by much, but... Alright, let's see what boss we get. Your yellow ears. There's not many options for yellow ears. So we didn't have to touch Super Cannon Room. Baron Castle had nothing. And we never had Luka Key. So we logically don't have an Excalibur. Like I was saying. Alright, what's our agility situation like? You're at 20, 26, 30... Probably behind the pan? Yeah, probably. Right, we don't have a Chris Rain because we haven't bought it yet. Now we have a Chris Rain. Chat, the time for a prediction has come. We must ask the question, whose butt are we gonna kick? Is there a hat? Is butt cute? Etc. etc. Can we eat? Is there food? Is there catering? I'm kind of glad I didn't go for that pan then. That pan would have led to nothing. Pan would have led to Tower Key. Which would have led to the Spoon or the Luka Key. Luka Key leads to the Excalibur. We still have a Sparkle and Cave Bahamut that is going to be either Plague or Wyvern. We've seen Pale Dim and Ogopogo. And the D-Lunars. I'm so over-leveled, I don't think I even have to worry about healing. And actually, let me take a look at this. Yeah, Palom is going to survive an unnerfed Big Bang. So, let's go back to this. We don't have a pass. You've got this, Sid. Anybody missing an image link? You couldn't have picked a better target, Z. Congratulations to the winners! And welcome the Raiders! As we fight a boss that we don't know what this is. We got some Blue Moon practice going on here. Helm's dead. Palum's not dead. How are you not dead, Palum?
That's okay. GG's.
I did mix him up. Yeah, Palum should have been dead, though. Poor him, I expected to survive. Alright, chat, should we do another? I'm feeling pretty good about this. We got a really good party with the first one. You would counter? Oh. Fusion rando? Fusion can wait until Monday?
But I'm working Monday!
Actually, what is my schedule like? Oh, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. And then off the floor. Yep. Wait, what's going on Monday? What the heck is going on Monday? The point redeem for Fusion Rando is the Atom Silent Simulator 9000. And just like that, Jiffy redeems Fusion Rando. All right, Jiffy. What kind of settings do you want for this Fusion Rando? I guess we're doing point redemptions next. Jiffy's like, you're gonna do this right now and you're gonna like it. Alright, so the settings, difficulty is numbers 0 through 5. Zero is kind of like vanilla, in a sense. It can only be Morph Ball or Missile Start. Starting with difficulty 2, you can get Speed Booster. Difficulty 5, the bosses can have lots of stuff, but beware, boss waiting is broken. The bosses are likely to have nothing. There's damage runs, so you can expect it to be taking a dip in the lava. You can split your missiles, so any of your missile upgrades will count as a missile launcher instead of just the missile launcher. We have split bombs, where you can use your power bombs without the need of your main bombs. Split security. So the four different security locks that you can unlock, they don't unlock everything under it. So I can unlock four, and it'll only unlock four. Without split security, if I unlock four, 3, 2, 1 are also unlocked. Sector shuffle. Your six sectors are moved around. We can do mystery mode, where everything shows up as a question mark, but that's just going to turn into blatant hundo seed until I get go mode. Alright, so you want the full package. No mystery mode, okay. Hey, Seiko. As a bonus, you can give me a seed number, Jiffy. It'll only take numbers, digits 0 through 9. I don't know how many digits it'll take, so just give me a random number. This is going to be our second Fusion Redemption in a couple days. No. No, Jiffy, I will not. I will not do that. Fine, we'll just do it without a seed number. Alright, what do we got here? We got a Halzin, a reactor, a stabilizer, and a Federation. Yeah, we're all friends here. Alright, what's that pen? What's that pen? What's that pen? Lukiki! Fusion Rando Race? We could, but I should caution you, I'm quite good at this. You're probably gonna lose. That's true. I lose a Gorador all the time as well. Gorador's good. MST also good.